design enhances and beautifies. It improves our quality of life, our well-being. It touches our soul. The structure of light, color, and shadow. The feel and quality of fabric and surfaces. The dynamic of lines and shapes. How do you create a premium experience and atmosphere while traveling? The beauty and pride of Riyadh's architecture inspired our station and train designs. With the open yet discreet architectural approach, the Riyadh Metro becomes a landmark of the city, blending into this unique landscape. We take care, developing, building and maintaining the complete infrastructure of the metro system. The designers from renowned BMW Group Design Works have created three design variants, each unique and outstanding, reflecting various characteristics featuring the heritage and nature of Saudi Arabia. Inspired by the turquoise iridium, geometric patterns are playing with cooled fire. Premium materials in faceted ornaments can vary in scale and depths. They guarantee highest passenger comfort and safety. The futuristic and progressive design is a statement for technological achievement. For all trains, our fully automated system will be key to the smooth handling of passenger flow and will grant operators unrivaled system reliability and flexibility. Enchanted by sandy and caramel tones like golden light, combined with bold transparency, this modern and elegant design reveals treasured light. For a friendly atmosphere, we created the light tree, creating a comforting sanctuary for the interior. The lightweight character of the exterior underlines the elegance. An iridescent pearl was the inspiration for this iconic design. Geometric cuts and their futuristic pearlescent effects playing with changing shapes. Highest premium standards are set for the first class. You can feel elegance, harmony, and grace when traveling in this compartment. Great care for every detail is a matter of course. A comforting and cherishing atmosphere makes traveling a joyful experience in the family class. Our design is flexible, allowing an increase in future passenger numbers. The single class is marked by pure harmony, which improves the public transport experience. The iconic exterior design symbolizes the beauty and the pride of Riyadh. We take you on a journey. We inspire you. We guarantee you travel safely, with comfort and enjoyment. You can rely on us anytime. The city of Riyadh enjoys steady growth. We fulfill our promise and master the complexity of changing transport needs. We are dedicated to the people of Riyadh. We will help take you to your destination today and tomorrow. Thank you.
Here at Katowice, Poland, is Metro supplier Alstom's plant, where three lines of the Riyadh Metro are being manufactured. The Riyadh Metro project is one of the world's largest urban transport projects and costs $23 billion. It includes six lines with 85 stations, expanding over the city with 176 kilometers. Officials from the High Commission for the Development of Riyadh are visiting the manufacturing facilities where one train set is ready to go to Riyadh. The first train set has arrived on January 10th. The project is expected to be completed by early 2019. Alstom is supplying 69 Metropolis aluminum automated two-car train sets, its herbalist driverless solution, telecommunications, and infrastructure for the lines 4, 5, and 6. The metro trains are 100% motorized and driverless and are designed to run at a top speed of 90 kilometers per hour. Riyadh is the largest city in Saudi Arabia and will meet a population of 8.3 million inhabitants by 2030. Currently, around 9 million trips are made daily in the city of Riyadh. The King Abdulaziz project for Riyadh public transport is planning for a metro and bus network across the city. The metro aims to lift up to 3 million commuters off the road to relieve traffic congestion, curb pollution, and improve the quality of life of its residents. The design is inspired by traditional elements such as palm trees and mud houses of the region. Since this is the first project in the kingdom, the people in Riyadh don't have experience in public transportation, says engineer Khalid Al-Hazani from the Riyadh Development Authority. So the authority has planned everything in detail to make it easier for people to use, from car parks to walkways surrounding the areas, and featuring first-class families and singles sections. Indeed, the city of Riyadh currently does not have a public transportation system, but is planning to encourage people to depend less on their cars.
Riyadh project is one of the biggest projects in the Middle East and in Saudi Arabia.
Siemens is delivering 41 four-car trains and 26 two-car trains.
We have a fully automated and driverless operation in Riyadh.
The train will go to our Wildra test center.
The train will be ready to be tugged by a locomotive to Bremerhaven. It's in the north of Germany.
The route will go around Gibraltar, through the Suez Canal, the Red Sea, around the Saudi Arabian Peninsula into Dammam.
The whole project is set up around the world, and we do have many nationalities which we are dealing with. You need a high spirit and collaboration between the teams.
So the train was stopped by a locomotive from Vienna and it passed by the borders of Austria and Germany. And in Passau, the train then continued further by a locomotive to reach Big Bag Bunker. The testing and validation center in Big Bag Willendrath is the largest infrastructure in the world, where rolling stock is being certified. Trains are running here 24 hours a day throughout the whole year to make sure that they are validated, certified, and ready to be delivered to the customers.
We are doing that to ensure that the trains prior to shipment are fully operational and functional to all these needs in Riyadh.
After the static commissioning, we take the train on the test track, on the straight track, as you can see here, to make sure that the traction and braking performance of the train is with the required standards and requirements. Also part of the commissioning is the static commissioning of the signaling system to make sure that at the end the train can run safely, fully automated, without any operator.
The platform of the stations are equipped with platform screen doors. So that is very important that the train stops exactly in front of the door. The passenger has to enter the train exactly where they should.
Doing a testing and commissioning here in the test and validation center is a very crucial step before sending the trains to Riyadh to ensure that the trains are functioning as expected within the safety requirements and also with the high quality that is set by Siemens. Once the commissioning of the train is completed, the train will be ready to be tucked by a locomotive to Bremerhaven. It's in the north of Germany.
Each car will be lifted and fitted onto a Murphy trailer, a so-called roll trailer, which, as the name says, can be then rolled onto the vessel. So we are here really in control and can make sure that it's lashed to this Murphy trailer, and then afterwards on board the vessel only the Murphy trailer itself needs to be lashed. This is a very safe procedure, which is sort of what we've got in mind for the whole operation of transporting the rolling stock to Riyadh.
Siemens, ingenuity for life.